What's up, everybody? Madcap here, and welcome back to Ease. The last episode, I fell off the edge a whole bunch. That about sums it up. I upgraded my weapons a couple levels, I upgraded my armor, I got 2 levels, so things did happen in that episode, but mostly it was just me getting fucking pissed off and falling off the edge over and over. I haven't cut the episode yet, so I don't know how that went. But we're gonna move on here with our lives, and hopefully this episode goes a little bit smoother. God, please let it go smoother. I need something to go well. Oh no, this looks like a boss from the other Ease. Look, a free item.
Obtain mirror fragment.
So, you must be the swordsman Zhu spoke of.
Eh?
What is this thing? Ah, right then. No clothes. I can work with that.
To think that we now have not one, but 2 who seek to thwart our ambitions. And what? I can't fucking read!
I'm still pissed off from the last level.
And were that not already deplorable enough, you've taken possession of a key in capitals. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to leave alive. You shall perish here.
Great.
You, who stands guard before the cradle, crazed machine, sealed within these confines, your master's return nears. Go forth and fulfill your duty!
I'm so glad I saved before doing this. It's probably another fucking 20 minutes of dying.
Ood Mayu!
Was I supposed to dodge that? Oh my god! Okay then. I can't hurt you. Why can't I hurt you? Oh my god, what's happening? Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh jeez. Why am I not attacking you? I can't hurt you. Does this hurt you? Oh god, jump. Jump. I don't know if that's actually doing more damage. Jump. Jump. Does the level come back? Or once they disappear, that's it? Okay. Alright then. I'm actually not doing that bad, I don't think. Oops. Oh, oh god. Ow. Oh, ow. Ow. Running over here. Okay. Ow. I'm so glad I got that extra level. Okay, running up here. You know what I should do? Is not stand in the lava, first of all. Oh, whatever, electric lava. Okay. Ow. Just stay still for a second. Just 1 second. Just stay still for 1 second. That's all I'm asking. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, I forgot the button. All those times I hit it accidentally, now I don't remember what it is. This. That actually kind of worked. Ow. Ow. Switch weapons. Good, I finally jumped over that. Okay, okay. Jump on me. Jump right over here. Jump right over here. Yes, yes, yes. Spin right towards me. I got a plan. I have plans. That was not part of my plan. That was my plan! Yes! Oh god, is that gonna explode and blow me up? I can't move. Oh, thank god. Oh, crap. What is that? That looked awful.
It appears that I may have underestimated you.
Damn straight.
But no matter. The path to the sanctum has been opened. It is only a matter of time before the seal is broken. Farewell, red-haired swordsman. We shall settle this when we meet next. When next we meet is what I meant to say. Because I know how to read, obviously.
Woohoo! What's up here? I didn't see a chest there. I hope there wasn't a chest in there. Whoa, this is a weird perspective. It's so epic. Charge! What? Oh! Oh! We're still going! Charge! Zemeth Sanctum. Huzzah! Ah, it's so peaceful after all that horribleness. All that awful, terrible horribleness. What is up here? I don't even know why I'm up here. Is there something up here special? Red! Yellow! Blue! I only have two of those colors. A winged statue of pure white stood before Adol. Suddenly, he heard the gentle voice of a woman resounding in the back of his mind. Back of my mind.
You have come too far, brave warrior, 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 warrior. My name is Alma, 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 it is I who heal the seek, the heart, the heart, the heart, the heart. Though my vessel does not here decay, my soul yet lives, inherited by my children, children, children. Brave swordsman, savior of my brethren, of far off land. I shall entrust to you the final key. Capitalized. But take heed, noble warrior. For the stolen black key is poised to open the ark once more. And that is a nightmare, which must remain undreamed, dream.
Just as suddenly, the voice fell silent.
No.
All right, I don't know what the final key is, but I want it. Capitalized. It's very important to remember. What is it? Oh, it's the yellow sword. Oh, right.
The power of the gods.
This has to be lightning. It's got to be lightning.
Oh my god. After this big old epic intro, I swing it and it sounds like this cheap little fork I'm swinging around. Shink, 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 shink. I'm gonna get ya.
No, but seriously, folks. Sounds really puny. But that's all right. I wonder, let's see, what should I do here? I think I might, well, actually, am I supposed to do something here now that I have all three of these things? Do I talk to you now? I wouldn't touch you about a paper before at all. The strange voice could no longer be heard. Well, I can't do anything here. Oh yeah, that's right, I can go back to that area again. So the question is, I think I'm gonna go guess you beat me to it. What? Oh, is it you? Oh, it's you! I totally forgot what voice I did for you. How about...
You've been a hell of a busy guy while I was getting myself ready, Adol. Oh well, not like it matters. I don't have the right to see her anyway, Capital. I'll just have to work with what I got.
Okay. See you later, dude. Aw, man. Okay, before I go all the way back, I'm gonna go see if I'm supposed to talk to that guy. If not, you'll see me back here again. Ha! I was right!
All right. That takes care of all the keyholes, capitalized.
Ha! You still around?
Don't worry. These are just insect repellents, you might say. They won't do anything to take care of the real problem, but they should buy us some time at the very least. Anyway, setting that aside, she gave you the final key, didn't she, capitalized? Guess the legendary Adol the Red's made the stronger stuff than I gave him credit for. But don't go getting cocky now. You're still no match for I've said too much. Glancing sideways.
Oh.
Catch you later, Adol. I'm out of here. Oh, and one more thing. Don't try and pull those talismans off. I don't care how dumb you are. There's no way that you'll be that dumb, right? Cocky little freaks!
Oh, it won't let me pull it anyways. Okay. Can I talk to you now? Because I can't warp back here, so I want to make sure there's nothing left to do up here. Okay. Going back then. Okay, let us... Yes, I'm going to do some grinding. Because I want to go upgrade my yellow sword before I do anything else.
So let's do this. We'll take a timeout. Alright. We're back. About 20 or so minutes of grinding. I did manage to get 1.5 levels, although these guys are... they give shit for experience. But I did get 2,200 rupees, which I'm hoping should be enough to upgrade my lightning sword to level 7 to match the others. It's like 600, 400, 200 something? I don't remember. But this is where I was grinding, just in case anybody's wondering. Each of these guys, when they do drop... I've also learned I hated these guys, by the way. Each of these guys in this room, when they do drop, drop a 30 rupee. So sometimes you get lucky and quite a few of them drop, sometimes none of them do. But at least when they do drop, you're getting 30 a pop. And every enemy in here drops that, which is great. So it didn't take too long to get up to 2,000 rupees. But these fucking wheel guys, I hate them so much. Like, when you jump to attack them, they always get an attack off that usually hits you. And then beyond that, they usually get another attack off before you can kill them. And all the other guys are also launching these attacks. And so I've gotten stuck in here, just like, getting hit by all these fucking wheels because they come back after they go. So that's... it's annoying. Really, really annoying. But it wasn't awful, so... no, I do not want to delete that save file. Okay, we saved that. And what we're gonna do is we're going to fly back to this place, port whatever. Okay, save. Good. And then we're gonna try and upgrade this thing. Why are you people all standing in a triangle like that? It makes me really nervous. Something's going down. What? Who the hell is that guy? Why are you over here? What's going on in this place? I'm happy to see you're well, Adol. I've known Leif here for quite a long time, so I decided to pay her a visit. Oh, you're a dude. On my way to visit or see Master Basilem. Oh, and incidentally, I've also brought Isha with me. Uh-oh. She should be with Rabba in his home, if you'd like to see her. I know she's been looking forward to seeing you again. Oh my god, I still have to find that guy to get the reward. I forgot what his name is. Temper Sword. Temper. Okay, please let me have enough to do this. I have 2,235. Upgrade. Yes. Lightning. 13. 34. 88. Oh, so there was one in between that. No, there wasn't. Okay, 230. I think this is exactly what I planned, basically. 600. Oh, whoops. Oh, no, that is right. Okay. Whew. Wow, I ground way too much. Holy crap. I thought there was a 400 and then a 600. Not 200, then 600. Well, whoops-a-daisy. Well, I guess I'm ready for the next one. Whenever that comes up. So wait, it's a lightning level 2 magic thunder element. Alright. Works for me. I have a crap ton of cash now, too. Kuval should have no more reason to come here anymore. He has plenty enough to do with the festival fast approaching. He shouldn't be... I don't care about that. Okay, so... we need to go find... Rose Shop. Nothing in there. I need to find... what the hell is the guy's name I'm looking for? Is it you? Are you giving me a reward? Lloyd. I think it was Lloyd. A cave along Cannon Plains is filled with monsters that are near impossible thanks to impenetrable shells. The only weakness used to be a bell in the possession of our company. But alas, after we lent it to Professor Rabba, his young apprentice misplaced it. Getting through the cave without that bell would be nigh impossible. This could pose a problem. Oh, I thought you had a reward for me. No, it wasn't you. Yeah, make it alive. Okay. So far, there's nothing in here. You? Basilem. Alright, I thought you came through the insect and found the underground passage.
Not just anyone can manage that, so how about it? You interested in finding a way to Zamath Island for me? Zamath Island's a small island on the west side of Cannon Island. It's a holy place to the Rita, supposedly covered from end to end in ruins. As of now, the current's so fast that no one's been able to land there. But I have a hunch that the key to solving the mystery of the Great Vortex lies somewhere on that island.
What?
And you say you found the remains of a palace there? With a statue and several glowing pillars inside it? I think I'm going to need to discuss this with Professor Raba. I'm impressed. I was aware that you were an adventurer, but you've done some extraordinary work here. Alright, a deal's a deal. I'll lend you one of my most prized possessions. Woo! Received Grathios Talisman. This is a talisman passed down in my homeland, Altago. With this in your possession, you'll be able to move around freely underwater. Okay. You might even be able to go to the places you couldn't before. And just so we're clear, boy, I'm only lending it to you. You're going to have to give it back at some point. Right. We'll give it back. Do I even need that right now? Like, is there even any point to putting that on? Equipment. Oh wait, is it not equipment? Oh sweet! I actually don't have to do anything with it. Works for me. I need to go talk to that guy. You were up here, weren't you? Right? Oh, there's a save point. Oh, he's not there anymore. Blast. Ooh, that's right. You do things now. Where did he go? And look at that! Somebody actually fixed the bridge. And he's nowhere to be found. Damn it! I don't remember who had the reward. I thought it was Lloyd. Crap, I might have to go back and watch one of my other videos. Fuck, to find out. Great. Well, I guess I should talk to Isha before I go do the yellow door. Oh, I forgot where she was. Something about Baba Dusha or something. Rabba baba dooba deeba. Have I been in here? So it's like fishing? What are you? They say that the bridge is being repaired at last. The Retta sent a couple of envoys to visit Master Basilan too. One was a handsome young man, while the other was a sweet young girl. Poor thing looks so nervous to be here. Oh, okay, they're talking about her. Right. Guessing they're not in here. Rabba baba dooba! Where are you, Rabba Baba Dooba? That's that useless place. This is the Tower of Nothingness. Well, you're the little girl. What is this? Nothing. Alright. What about this dirty old shack? Ah, this is the place.
Oh! Addle, you're back! Hey, Addle, what's up? Bet you were surprised to find Isha here, ha! She tagged along with Kaval when he was swinging by here on business. They finally fixed the bridge, and I've always wanted to see the town, so here I am. I thought I'd come and tell about the festival while I was here, too. Ha ha ha! Oh, really now? I bet you just came because you wanted to see Adal, didn't you?
Isha's face flushed a deep scarlet.
You've really changed, haven't you? When you were little, you were always following Olha wherever she went. But now, you'll come all the way to a town like this without her just to see a boy. No, I didn't! You're so mean, I hate you!
Behave! A real man would never tease a girl like that! I suppose you want to march straight back to Chief Orn and start training from scratch again?
Crap! No way, anything but that! Dad would kill me if he found out. I promised to go meet up with Tease. See ya, Addle! Have a nice time with you're here.
Right, what I meant to say was have a nice time while you're here.
This town isn't anything like I thought it would be. All the houses except this one and leaves are made of stone. I'm surprised Ur's okay with living here. Which do you like more, here or our village?
Uh-oh.
Let's try and get lucky with her. I'm gonna say her village. Obviously.
Really?
Yeah!
I see you're running around adventuring as usual. I can't help you with that, but if you have any questions, I'll see what I can do.
Oh no, not again. I don't have any questions. Okay, I'm gonna read these really quick. Okay, and we're back. There's a bunch of random information that's not really interesting. What did he say something? Oh crap, I didn't read what he said. What are you guys talking about over here? I just got back from repairing the bridge. I was surprised by how well built some of the red and middle were. What? That's not something I'd say. Okay. Heh, wouldn't want to find myself in a fight against any of them, that's for sure. It was awkward at first, but I think we can all get along if we try. Agus are red on too, after all. You're who I was looking for! Lloyd told us that they were short on people to help repair the bridge, so I gave them a hand. I'd heard all kinds of rumors about the Redda, but they were a pleasant enough bunch when we were working together. I mean, we have our differences and all, but it's way better to try and get along with people, you know? Coordinating it was all done through hand signals. But we finally managed to fix that bridge. Never thought I'd see the day where we actually ended up working with them tailed freaks. It was kinda surreal then, and it still feels surreal now. Call me crazy, but I just didn't get the impression that they were the ones who were responsible for destroying the bridge. Good for you. I suppose I should take the mirror back. Let's do that. No, I don't want to load. I want to go to inventory. And I want to do this. Yes. And I want to go to Redden Village. To the entrance! Not even gonna talk to you, dude. Probably just gonna say Isha's at the fucking coast waiting to talk to me. That's all you say for the rest of the game, probably. Were you people here before? You look exactly the same. I begged my brother to let me go with him to Yusha's village, but he said he couldn't come. It felt like as soon as the Caval came back, he had to be off somewhere else again. I'm happy to see the chief trust him, but it's kind of lonely without him around. I miss the days when the three of us would play all together. All play together. That's exactly what I said. Shut up. Are you a person? I think you are. The Yusha's who came to help fix the bridge weren't as bad as a bunch as thought they would be. But trust ain't like a bridge. You can't fix that kind of thing overnight. Yes, I agree. Hey! I got your thing.
Welcome back, Adel. Perhaps you've heard word of it already, but we have succeeded in repairing the bridge between here and Cannon Island. I left the matter to Caval, and he carried out negotiations with the Regions and organized the repairs most sufficiently. Were anything to happen to me, I believe that he would be more than capable of taking care of our people in my stead.
Great, I don't care. Oh, she's not even here! Bitch! God damn it. Right. I have no idea where she is then, so I'm just gonna move on with my life. Yeah, there's nothing here. You have nothing useful. Wait, what was that? Hang on. Oh my god, that's 20,000. HP plus 5. Alright, well, I'll have to remember that. There were still places that were here that were really hard. Wasn't there a guy up here? I'm gonna go try this out really quick. Let's see if I can do this. Alright, we're back up here now. I'm gonna actually see if I can do anything up here now. There's a whole bunch of stuff in this area. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, that guy still hurts quite a bit. 1295. 1220. Oh, okay, so he gives me 30. Okay. I probably shouldn't be attacking this guy with the same element that he is. Well, I guess it doesn't make a difference. Never mind. I can't attack you guys, so it doesn't really matter. What is that? I just got a mushroom.
What are these things that are dropping? No, I want this. Oh, crap. I fucking hate you guys. Good, but I don't know what the hell that is, but I got it. I'm happy. Oh my god. No more jumping. I'm just gonna fucking attack these guys. I'm so slow. I hate that they do that to you. I hate these enemies like this, because no matter how strong you get, they always do the same stupid things to you that makes your life fucking miserable. I think there's a boss up here somewhere. Is it this way? Also, how the hell did I level up? Do these guys actually give that good of experience? No. Not even worth stopping to get fucking stunned by these guys over and over. What about you guys? Nope. Alright, let's carry on our quest. Oh, it's nice to know they can still poison me. Oh my god, of course there was- Oh my god! God damn! Okay, let me go down here. Go down to the left, and should be up here, yep, okay. Can I actually fight you now? I can fight you! Oh yeah, oh my god, he still does a lot of damage. Are you weak to a specific element? Does that even exist in this game? Yes, you are, okay. Holy shit, look at all these guys! Wow! Oh my god. Oh shit, look at all this stuff. Money, money, money! Holy crap, there's guys everywhere! Thank god for the vampire thing. I don't know how much these give me, but I'm going to try and grab them all. That'd be ridiculous if that gives me more than one. Look at all these fucking guys! Holy crap! This is crazy! Wow. Oh my god. I wish I could remember how many fucking rupees I had when I came in here. Fuck yeah, I leveled up. Wow. Oh, I can see this now. Looks like those are 5 each. Okay. That's pretty good considering I was getting a massive amount of those things. I'm guessing this is only a one-shot wonder, though. That'd be ridiculous if they let you kill this guy over and over. And I don't see anything else, either, so there's no chest or any kind of cool reward. Alright. Just gonna go back just to see what happens. Yeah, there's no health anymore. Okay, so these guys are one-shot. Fuck yeah! Okay, so I'm gonna warp back to the village. Because there's another... No, wait. There's a B-boss in here somewhere. Was that the same spot? Can I jump over this now? No. Can't swim. Okay. B-boss. 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 I'm gonna try going up here. But I don't remember where the B-boss was. Okay, this was this place. Well, since I'm here, let's actually see if there's anything. It's you! Hey! Hey!
Adel? You weren't listening to me play at all, were you? I'm a little embarrassed. My mother taught me how to play the flute when I was young, but I've never quite been able to get the hang of it. So I come here sometimes when I want to practice. There are many dangerous beasts in the surrounding area, but the view here is too wonderful to resist, wouldn't you agree?
I agree.
The island you can see closest to us is one of... What? The island you can see closest to us is one of ruins. Zemeth Sanctum.
Just reading it like it is, folks.
And the mountain you can see a bit farther into the distance is called Grana-Vallis. The bay on this side of the island has always had such pleasant weather, unlike the opposite shore closer to the vortex. Perhaps it's because Alma's protecting us from within the sanctum. I'm going to stay here and practice the flute for a while longer. Do take care on your way back, Adel.
Alright, well, that does it for that. I'm glad I went up there then. Wait, just to make sure she doesn't double talk. It does double talk, the fucking mirror fragment. I knew it!
You found another fragment!
You don't know what this means to me, Adel! I'm a failure as a priestess! Without this mirror, I just feel so lonely, as though I can't keep going without it. Ah! Were my mother to see me like this, I'm sure she would laugh. Da da da. But pardon me, if you would forget I said anything. It's not much, but please accept this as a
token of my thanks. Yes!
Seed of power!
This means more to me than you could ever know, Adel. May the blessings of Alma always be with you.
Sweet. Yes, it is here, okay. Strength plus one. What is this? Spicy. Use it to restore Cures Heavy, Confuse, and Curse. Heals all status effects. Cures Poison. Good, okay. So we got some cool things now. I'm gonna triple toss just to make sure. Blah 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 blah. She just looks. I see you again. Blah 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 blah. Parts me. Type the direction. Add the There's a little part of me that feels the one to you. Okay. No, that was nothing useful. All right. Inventory. We're gonna do this. Use this item. Go back to here. We're gonna save. Level 30. Another milestone. All right. We got a lot done in this episode, but I'm gonna leave it here for now. We beat a world boss, we leveled up the lightning thunder sword, we got the mirror fragment delivered, we talked to a bunch of people, the bridge is fixed, we got a couple levels, we're doing pretty well in rupees and money, so we got some good stuff done on this level. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Ease, and I will see you on the next video. Until then, stay metal!